Alright guys, we're here. We're just taking some old motor oil, drain oil to be exact. Just dunk it in there and just putting it on the old trailer. New trailer, kind of want to protect the deck a little bit. I was going to use mineral oil, but this is cheaper and more readily available. I've got the old 966 over there for some light. I'm using this weird three-piece wood handle just because. But, you know, I'll be filming a review of what I think of this trailer before I even used it here shortly. You guys will know what that's like. And I got this crazy handle, so I don't have to walk in the oil. I might have to no matter what I do, though, just because I gotta set the phone down somewhere. Putting it on thick, thin, whatever. It'll probably take a couple coats, ain't no big deal. Anyways, you guys can watch while I work.
bump around the trailer here, but I don't know, we just like take that
Thank you. Alrighty. So, you know how PJ has that blackwood lumber? Here we go. Making my own version of it. They have to put a second coat on, but it ain't no big deal. But that'll help a lot. Done it to a lot of our older stuff, and works out pretty well. Anyhow, guys, I'm going to do a review video tomorrow or something. Who I bought it from. What I think about it. And some things that got to get worked on, but yeah, it's just a two-piece handle I bought from Fleet Farm. I'm not too happy with it, but whatever, it works. It's a basic roller, nothing special. The 9, the 4-wheeler. Put the cover back on the bucket. Some other goodies in here for the trailer.